Good afternoon, everyone. We're Mike Eddie here. Now, what the hell? Let's go. Kick some ass. Freeze or die? No, thank you. Ah, okay, there's something. Okay. Bye bye. Okay, why in the fuck? Militia troops. He looks funny when he gets hit. That wasn't so bad. Oh, look, it's a holocron over there. Ah, damn it. Alright guys, hold on guys. Trying to fix this fucking thing. Oh wait, hold on. Huh. Derp. Let's see if it looks much better like that. Nope, it doesn't, but hey. Oops. One moment, guys. It's ching up. That is the pink chip. Ah. Alright. Oh, there you go. I think. It's ching up. No, I do not know how. Hang on. That looks so funny. Okay. Robot. Robot Lives Matter. Yeah. Just joking, guys. Oh, there you go. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, guys. Technical difficulties and then the stupid ass. Getting the right. Okay, I can't go that way. Oops! Robot! Sorry, robot. Well, actually, I don't care. Darth Vader said no witnesses, so... Oh, dear. Robot. I mean, gun. Oh, dear. Okay, never mind. There. Oh dear. Gotta stop relying on the lightning. Oh look, a holocron. Depletes the fucking light stamina, but I don't know why the fuck it's not letting me do it. But don't worry, guys, like I said, the more I struggle, the more I'll get better at things. Which I am better. Like, look at I'm uploading thumbnails with the actual game cover and everything, so there you go. So I'm like getting I'm getting closer and closer of what to put in there, even though I set up my own Patreon. But like, yeah, I'm almost there. I haven't checked my Patreon, but I will. But like I said, guys, you don't have to give me money. You don't have to. Like I said, worry about yourself. Don't worry about me. But if you give me money, I appreciate it. I'm not gonna be like, oh, no. I have to show you my ass or my dick. I'm like, no. I'll be more disgusted if I'm doing that shit. Because that's the... What the hell? Because I wasn't raised to do like that. I wasn't raised to be a stupid idiot. I was raised to be like, hey, self-respect and... Oh, look. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3... Infuse your hero with the power. Oh, okay. What the hell? Yeah, using Luke Skywalker's blade, bitch. Okay. Let's see if there's anything there. Oh yeah, there's a Jedi holocron. But you know what really ticks me off, guys, about the whole messed up timeline of actually, the movies were great, but not like memorable like Star Wars from 1 to 6. But still, I'll rewatch 7 and 8 and 9 because hey, Mark Hamill and the rest of the other actors. What the hell? Where are you? Oh. I can't believe it that George Lucas never won an award, an Oscar. That's fucking weird. I thought he will. I mean, I thought he would. I thought he did. But I guess not. I guess not a lot of people. Sorry. I guess not a lot of people appreciate imagination. I can't believe he lost to the pedophile Tom Arnold, or what's the name of that fucking actor? If he could get away with it, I forgot his name. The one who voices the Ants movie? What the hell? Okay. Anyways, Tom Arnold, I don't know his name. Okay. Oh, he's right here, so I'm like, okay. And I'm like, are you serious? Even though I agree that it was a mess, the movies, but at least I'm okay with watching the movies, pero I don't know why Disney made it all the shit into non-canon, which is stupid. And they get the ideas from the non-canon version. But I'm like, they should just keep it canon and just like do whatever you can. But hey, J.J. Abrams did a pretty good job to keep it as best as possible with Star Wars movies. But then part 8, it wasn't that good or that bad either. It's just that it was just a bunch of opportunities that it could have been a better movie, pero you know how it is. I don't know whether I get up there. Oh, we're here. I guess it's this way. Yep. Okay. But even though I did like the designs and everything. And I know a lot of fans were complaining like, oh no, because they couldn't keep it. They couldn't come up with something new. I'm like, dude. There are so many Star Wars fans that are... What the hell? Okay, well, thank you. There are so many Star Wars fans that are complaining like, oh no, they couldn't keep the original or this or that. I'm like, dude, you're complaining that you don't want nothing new. And then... You want everything to be memorable. I'm like, well, don't blame me. Blame George Lucas. I'm like, don't blame not just Disney. Blame it on George Lucas for not having so much money. Like, hey, make it more more Star Wars movies. Whoa! What the hell was that? What the fuck's wrong with this game? Okay, that is the last time I'm gonna get the game from Best Buy because I don't know what the fuck's going on. Or they're just okay. Anyways, guys. Oh look, a hologram. Oh look, lightning thingy. Yeah. I'll take it forever today. But anyways, guys, I'm like, okay, let's see if I can get that holocron. Well, it is gonna be hard. No. No, but anyways, guys, also, blame Harrison Ford. He didn't want to be in the movies anymore. I mean, in Star Wars movies, so there you go. But many Star Wars fans, they don't want to say like, no, okay, oh, blah, 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 Disney. Yes, I understand. Disney, this, did that. Pero, blame it on... Blame it on George Lucas. And then blame it on Star Wars fans for not accepting something new. Oh my god! AT-ST. Bingo. But anyways, okay. Anyways, Star Wars, Robot versus Robot, to the death match. I'll get that holocron, like, yeah, once I get more experience with this shit. Is there something here? No. Okay. Oops. Got his attention. But anyways, I'm like, ay, this fucking fan base. Even there are some fan, even in the My Hero Academia, they're like, they're complaining, oh no, you're fat shaming this character. In the manga, what's his name? Uchaku. I'm like, really, dude? He's not even, the author's not even fucking. Hell yeah. Fed shaming the character. What are you talking about? We fed shame characters in our own image, like. Robot. Be my friend. What the fuck? Oh, if I don't do the Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Oh shit. Oh, let me see here. Ninja. Oh, what the hell? I'll do it tomorrow, guys. Like I said, like, I'm doing so many walkthroughs, and I'm, like, getting so... Hey, you're talking from behind? What's the matter with you, bitch? Oh, you wanna... Want a sword fight? But anyways, guys, so yeah, but don't worry, guys, first things first, like, let me pass all the games. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I'll do like the GameCube walkthrough and everything, but I'm almost ending. I should have just done one game at a time, but no. The gamer in me wants to do a lot of the walkthroughs. Like, no, you're gonna do more, you're gonna... What the hell? Okay. What in the hell is wrong with the game? KKK members. Never mind, they're not KKK. What the hell? Oh, look, a hologram. What the hell? They're like, you shall not pass.
Yes, sir.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Yes, sir.
You lack discipline, boy. You cannot win. Survived much worse than this. Do you really think you can defeat me?
Yes.
Do not let the dark side cloud your judgment. Vader doesn't deserve your loyalty.
Oh dear.
the one I want, not you.
Oh, dear.
You're stronger than I thought, boy. However, you're not going to stop me. Even if I have to bring this whole factory down on our heads. You lack discipline, boy.
Yeah, because I need help. Green lightsabers.
And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only me.
My baby sister's here. Isn't she supposed to be working? Probably she has the day off. Vita.
Master Kota is dead.
Yes, my master.
Yes. His lightsaber. Focus, you're easily distracted. Had that been your own saber, you would be dead by now. Go to the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Nostalgia. Your
training is far from complete, my apprentice.
Oh, okay, my niece is leaving. Press B and then swing the remote down. I was trying to do that. Anakin Skywalker. Ayala Secura. Luke. Oh. All right, guys, I'll conclude it here. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.